In this video, I will share the PHP code to encrypt a password and decrypt it to make a user login. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.